Alabama? Shit. Single mother's favorite TV shows. When single moms are home all day, they love to flip on the tube. Here's a look at the top 5 TV shows single mothers freaking adore. Number 1. Maury Povich. Ah. There isn't a single mom out there that doesn't love this show. Lie detector tests. Paternity tests. This show's got everything the single mom craves. Single mothers get moist hearing Murray's catchphrase. The test revealed, you are the child's father. Single mommies love that BS. Number 2. The Family Feud. If the name of the show has the words, family, and feud, single mom drama queens love it. A show where two families fight over a prize. Kind of like how the single mom's family, and the baby daddy's family, fight over the kid. They're loving it. Number 3. Paternity Court. Jesus. This show's got single mother written all over it. This show provides the single mom with tips and tricks, on how to, sue the ex for child support. And things to tell the judge to win custody. And so forth. 95% of paternity court watchers are single moms, guaranteed. Number 4. Jerry Springer. Oh God. 90% of the guests on his show are single moms. This show has been documenting single mom behavior since the 90s. Plus, chicks love this show because it makes shitty relationships look good. Compared to that redneck trailer park couple on the show, the single mommy relationship doesn't look all that bad. And number 5, the Oprah-endorsed talk show. Oprah's brand of talk shows are geared towards women's emotions. Especially, the single mom feminist woman. Any chick that is a single mom, is also a feminist. And that feminist transformation happened the second the daddy decided to leave. Like Oprah, the single mom's lives revolve around disfavoring men, especially ex-baby daddies. A single mother is interviewed every 4.5 episodes. Single parents are women's ultimate emotional trigger, and Oprah's still making a fortune off that bullcrap. Period.